1971, we had 8 seniors and graduate, but the youngsters wanted to step up, and Brad Hillard and Lou Stevenson were the seniors that were leading the group, and they led a group of juniors to a 15-3 record at Kinko, and Greg Jack emerged as a dominant player and a coming star at Mercer Island High School. Just like yesterday.